Hey guys, Psychic Pictures here, welcome back to Freedom Planet! Alright! Whoa, what the... where am I going? Whoa! Holy crap! Holy crap! Whoa! Whoa! Fire! Fire! Ah! Ah! Fire! Oh, okay, I'll slowly walk up a wall. Keytard! Whoa! Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Ah! Fire! How do I do the special thing again? I can't remember. It's been so long since I played it. I want that treasure chest! Ow! Go! Get up there! I want this treasure chest! Yay! I don't know what that does. Oh, jeez. I meant to do that. I needed to do that. Let's go! Right. Oh, there's the key card that I need. Whoa! Shiitake.
Oh no! My ship is being infiltrated. Whatever shall I do?
You sound really sarcastic. Oh gosh, an annoying alarm. Ah, jeez! Ah! Holy crap! Final Dreadnought. Ow!
Oh no! My ship is being infiltrated. Whatever shall I do? How about this?
Oh jeez! Keep moving! Ow! You can shoot me from that far away? Jeez! Ah! Ow! Ouch! Whoa, nice! Ow! Okay, fine, I'll attack you. Okay. Oh, I need to dragon boost up here. Okay. Whoa! Oh, I need that. Whoa! Ah! Boogered! Oh, I should probably say something. This episode expected to be about 3 episodes. Well, this session, at least. To be about 3 episodes. Because I suck at Freedom Planet, and Sonic games in general. But still, this is actually really good. I really like this game. Yard! Alright. Alright. Here. Oh geez, I hate these things. Run! Run, Lilac, run! Ow. Hey! Oh! Baloney! Balls lonely. Balls lonely. Ow. Ow. Ah! You want some? Holy crap, there's fire! Keep running! Keep running! Keep running! Just run! Oh, hey, life. Great! Nice! Key card! Hi! You missed me! Ow! Don't do this! Ah! Haha, I got you. Yard. Ow. Ow! I should just keep moving. Dragon Boost! No! Alright. Keep going! Yard! I totally didn't see that coming, jeez. Mira! Stop it! Okay, so that was actually pretty good for a first attempt on facing against Mila. I can't believe I'm saying that, jeez. Like, this is a surprising boss. But he did cut her, so it did... it does kind of make sense that something like this would happen. Ow. Dang it! Ah! Okay. Come on. You can do this! Okay, that takes away one heart. I think I have to kind of exploit the, dragon boost on this. Alright. Let's keep it going. Alright, I need my dragon boost. Stop it, Mila! Mila, stop it! Okay, I'm gonna let my meter fill first. And then I can go and go over here. Hi, Mila. Let me kick you in your face. At least you didn't do this with Carol. That would have been nasty. But I honestly would like to see that. How Lilac would go and fare against facing Carol in the fight. Because honestly, they're pretty much best of friends. Pretty much the best of friends, and it would just be mind-boggling to see them fight. Ow! Game over again. Oh well.
I won't give up!
I won't give up!
Let's go!
I think I almost had her, too. I don't know. I don't know if I almost had her or not. Oh well. Ugh. This is gonna be a long episode. I can already tell. I'm already prepared for this being a long episode. I'm guessing that this session is going to be an hour long, like the regular sessions have been, that I've done with Freedom Planet so far. Starting to see the damage, and I died. Oops. Thinking about something. Maybe the reason the prince got corrupted was because of the blade. Not because of something Brevin did himself. But, I mean, well, duh, Lord Brevin did something. But what if it's just because of that blade he has? Because I saw him cut Mila with the blade. That's what pretty much made her into this monster that he created. Minutes on this map. Yarr. Alright, so hopefully I can beat her this time. I was slowly going backwards, and I was not doing that. Ow. Dang it! Game over again.
Not today.
Not today. All right. Let's leave Mila. Nah, we're not gonna do that. I swore that door was open! I swore that door was closed. Ah! Gotcha. I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you. right? She's almost dead, I think. Yeah! There we go! Just do what I think I did.